Well, hello there in YouTube land and welcome back to the channel. And today it is not Friday, but I'm a little behind on my editing. So today it is Tuesday, but that means a motorcycle dealer review. And what dealer did we go on Friday? Well, we went to the Harley Davidson of the Woodlands. Cue the intro. Now, being that the Harley Davidson of the Woodlands and Harley Davidson of Kingwood were bought by the same person, same company, I was expecting, well, not too much, right? Because didn't have a good experience on Kingwood. But boy, was I, wrong. Because Harley Davidson of the Woodlands, I mean, I've already bought gear from them and service and stuff. And I also accompanied my friends there and a couple of times when they bought stuff, and they've always been nice. But I don't know, the way they treated me was awesome. These guys deserve, all the praise in the world. All right, so the first thing, how do you set up a test ride? Well, it's very simple. You go on their website, right? And you type on Harley Davidson of the Woodlands. And then you go to their inventory, and let's say you want to check out their pre-owned inventory, and you can check out all their awesome bikes. And then, or you can also go here directly on this browser thing, and then you can, look for a bike that you like. I wanted to test ride a street bob, because that's the whole point. We're trying to see if we can get my wife to start riding on one of those, if it's not too big, if it's a good size. All right, so we open it up and, for some reason the picture is not showing up. But once you open this page, as you can see, you can schedule a test ride. And, you just put all your information there, submit, and then you're gonna get an email back. And now this time I did not get a call as I did when I did it on the Kingwood website, which is weird. Maybe because I already was in their system. But I only received the email, but when I went there, all right, so the first thing, first impression when you go there, well, they're gonna treat you, I mean, they're gonna meet you at the door and they're gonna greet you and they're gonna be greeting you with smiles, which is something that not everybody does. So this is great. Everybody's with a smile and they say, hey, let me take care of you right away with this customer or whatever, but they don't have you waiting there forever. No, they treat you as a human being that is wanting to shop. All right, so the test ride. We did have an opportunity to test ride the Street Bob and also a Nightster, which is another thing that is great about the Woodlands. And I've done this before, not me personally, but I've seen friends who go and when they're shopping around, you want a test ride, and this is what they do. They say, okay, pick another bike, not just one, because we're gonna trade in, or we have the opportunity to trade in the middle of the test ride. So I picked the Nightster and the Street Bob. And awesome time. And the salesperson was awesome. And as I said, we traded the bikes. Now, this is where my stupidity comes in. As you can see, I brought my showy helmet. This one does not have the mount for the cameras. So I did not have the opportunity to actually record and do a demo on the bikes for you guys. I apologize, maybe next time. But I did have the opportunity to check out these two great bikes. And now, unfortunately, the Street Bob, it's a little bit too powerful for as his first bike. Now the Nightster could be an option because you can put it in rain mode, and even though it's a little bit peppy, but I didn't love it as much as I did on the first ride. Maybe it's because I was coming down from the Street Bob, and the Street Bob is so much better bike. But anyway, so after we did the test ride, Okay, first, let's try and check out the dealer history. So, if you go on the website right now, and I'm trying to find out because I forgot to ask anybody there if they were gonna give me any information, which I don't think they will because they just got bought. But who was the original founder of all those dealers? Maybe we'll do another series and we'll remove these because it's taking me a little bit too long to find all the information. Now let's check out their Google score. So the Google score is 4.5, and I don't know. I'm starting to think that Google score is just a random number because some of the dealers that have better reputations don't have better Google scores. So yeah, I don't know. Anyway, but that's 4.5 for the Harley Davidson of the Woodlands. Now, inventory, as you can see, just like any big Harley dealership, is gonna have a whole bunch of great bikes. This one does have one of the Fat Johnny street lights, which I love. I mean, check out that great bike, but check out the inventory. You can see they have plenty of bikes. All these Pan Americas, the Nightsters here, and well, both 2022 and 2023. I like the 2022 version because I like the paint scheme and I like the, well, the price. Anyway, all these street bobs, all these soft tails, and then you're gonna see all the touring bikes. I mean, they have plenty. Look at that Lowrider S and the STs. They have plenty of inventory, so you're not gonna have to worry about not finding the bike that you like in the Harley Davidson of the Woodlands. And as you can see, they have also the Harley, the Street Glides ST, both white and black editions. And I think I forgot to record all their road glides, but they do have ultras and road glides and everything. So now let's talk about the why buy from them, right? Why the Harley Davidson of the Woodlands? Well, just because of the way they treat you, you would not be you would not make a mistake if you buy from Harley Davidson of the Woodlands, because they've always been great. They have great customer service, they take care of your needs, and they are, friendly people. So you know that the managers are friendly because people they are happy to be working there. So the only thing I would consider is if you don't like to hustle for the price, all right? That's the only thing that would keep me away if you are one of those people who do not like to hustle for the price. I don't mind it. I mean, I don't love it, obviously. But the out-the-door price, when I asked for the out-the-door price, here comes the paperwork. I was thinking they're not gonna give me the out-the-door price, and they go, no. Salesperson was awesome, and he said, you know what? If you don't have your credit, just tell me. We don't want to run your credit. Just tell me what your rough score is, and we'll give you an estimate, right? But they did give me the out-the-door price, which was, well, a little bit steep, right? When they came back, it was like, no, you know what? This price is too much. But they started working right away, right? And I can tell you that from the original price that was astronomical, they went down $7,000 on that same day, just in a couple of, 20-30 minutes that I was negotiating with them. So you know you're gonna get a great price, but you have to know how to hustle and how to, well, not hustle, but negotiate a price, work with them. So that's the only thing that will keep me from buying if you can't find a great deal. But my final thoughts, Harley Davidson of the Woodlands deserve a 4 out of 4 stars. Because of their great customer service, because of their great inventory. Now the whole dealer is set up nice and premium, so you wouldn't go wrong if you buy from them. Well, that is it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember, if you liked the video, to give it a thumbs up, to subscribe, hit the bell button, and share it with all your friends. If you don't like the video, well, share it with all your enemies. And I'll see you guys on the next one.